When is a crimp tool not a crimp tool? When it's been converted into a rather impressive automatic wire stripper. This is the Klauke Micro EK50 SDML. It's a crimp tool that can strip wires by adding these specially designed blades. And that's not all, they've also included a wire cutter. Many electricians prefer automatic wire strippers because they can easily adjust to various conductor diameters and allow for precise strip lengths, ensuring optimal results for terminal connections or crimping. However, as cable diameters increase, these tools can struggle, leading electricians to revert to knives or cable shears, which may result in inconsistent strip lengths and potentially damage the fine stranded conductors. The EK50 SDML overcomes these challenges, providing the benefits of an automatic wire stripper for cables with conductors up to 35 millimeters squared. While some insulating materials are easier to strip than others, this tool can effortlessly strip and cut a wide range of cables from standard PVC to tri-rated control panel cables and even high voltage silicon cables typically found in electric vehicles. And of course, our old friend rubber cables such as HO7RNF. The dies can be fitted with an adjustable depth stop, allowing a maximum strip length up to 28 millimeters. This feature ensures consistent cable strip length every time, making it perfect for preparing conductors for secondary operations like adding crimps or ferrules. The tool is perfect for panel builders who need to carry out repetitive tasks such as stripping, cutting, and crimping on power distribution cables. Utilizing an automatic tool significantly lowers the risk of repetitive strain injuries. Last year, we showcased this tool on the channel during a manual versus automatic crimp off featuring Rick and Joe.
How was your wrist, Joe?
It was starting to hurt near the end. Started to crack a bit as well.
This clearly illustrated how multiple operations can quickly result in muscle fatigue. Cable cross-section stripping size is set by selecting a dedicated cable die, which is supplied as part of the kit with 10, 16, 25, and 35 millimeter square dies. You can also get a 6 millimeter die as an accessory, which is especially useful for solar installers. This die will easily strip inner and outer jacket insulation from solar cable in a single operation. Focusing on solar technology, this tool proves valuable for various tasks we've encountered in solar installations. Although the volume of cable and crimping is unlikely to result in repetitive strain injuries, we've observed that solar and battery storage setups utilize an extensive range of large cross-section cables. Take a look at the installation behind us. We've needed to connect a large cross-section HO7RNF cable between the inverter and the power grid supply. Additionally, we have thick battery cables and the cables out to the solar strings themselves. Along with this variety of cables, we also utilize numerous crimp terminals, including wire ferrules, cable lugs, and specialized crimps found in MC4 connectors. The true strength of the Klauke Micro lies in its remarkable flexibility. It not only serves as an excellent automatic wire stripper, but its jaws can also accommodate a wide variety of crimp dies, eliminating the need to carry multiple tools. Recently, Klauke introduced a dedicated die for MC4 solar connectors, which are crucial for the safety and reliability of solar installations. Achieving a high quality crimp is essential. It's also crucial to emphasize that mixing brands of MC4 connectors is not recommended, which has created a new challenge for us because this SunSync inverter features a high current variant of an MC4 connector, which fortunately the correct mating connector is supplied with the inverter from the same brand. However, we discovered that the crimp mechanism is entirely different from standard MC4 connectors, utilizing a closed barrel type crimp connector. This necessitates another specialized crimping die, which can be quite an eye-watering investment for a dedicated tool. Thankfully, by collaborating with the Klauke team, we quickly identified a compatible crimp die that seamlessly fits into the Micro. Now, at this point, you might be wondering about the cost of this new tool. I've included a link in the description to the Pass online store, where you can find all of the details. And depending on when you're watching, you might even discover there's a 5% discount for eFix viewers. If you'd like to see the tool in action, Pass have 6 trade counters across the UK. And as always, online shopping often reveals a treasure trove of unexpected finds, and the Pass website is packed full of innovative tools and test gear. We think this tool is great for panel builders and even the occasional crimper who needs to work with a variety of cable types and terminations. The only thing better than having one of these tools is having two. If you need to crimp and terminate much larger cables, check out the video on screen now to learn about some of Klauke's other innovative tools.